In this video, I demonstrate the feature introduced in version v0.17 of easily adjusting the preview method settings through ComfyUI Manager. Initially, when ComfyUI is installed, the preview does not appear in KSampler. ComfyUI Manager provides a feature to configure settings through the menu instead of modifying the execution script. By using ComfyUI Manager to set the preview method, you can change the mode immediately without restarting ComfyUI. Now, you can see high-quality previews appearing using TSD. To view these high-quality previews, you need to install the TSD modules in the Install Modules menu. If the TSD module is not installed, even when set to auto, it will not provide high-resolution previews. The four modules are paired for both SDXL and SD1.5. Setting the preview method to latent 2 RGB provides a very lightweight preview without using the module. When set to auto, if the TSD module is available, it will utilize TSD to display high-quality previews. However, if the TSD module is not available, it will show previews using the lightweight latent 2 RGB method. If you want to generate images quickly without any preview, you can change the settings to none. This will skip the preview generation process and directly generate images without displaying any preview.